Oh.
Let's see what you have in store for us.
Chapter 22. A Thieves' End. Oh shit, boys. Here we go. The final chapter. We just swim up to the bitch or what? Where did Sam go with the boat? Oh no.
Shit.
Oh no. Maybe Sam blew him up. Maybe it was another booby trap. Tell me I can shoot one of the cannons at somebody.
Whoa, crap.
Fuck, fuck. Where do I go? Where do I go? Sam! There's a bunch of gold. Holy shit.
Whoa.
The gold's here, boys.
There's your treasure.
Oh, it's worth it. Sam?
Sam?
Holy fuck.
Sam!
So much gold.
Hey, Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Oh.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. Now, this idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
That's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there.
Yeah, right,
you
dude.
Brother, though.
I saw what you did to Vargas.
Right,
you stabbed
start,
him.
You took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn.
Yes, Nadine!
What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Stop screwing around.
Jesus!
I said look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Oh, that won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins, knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Oh, come on. Rafe, I will beat the fuck
Seriously,
out of you, you
Rafe,
stupid
this is
bitch.
Insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus.
Okay, dude, calm down.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
Fuck you. Oh, God.
Nathan Drake discovered the fabled El Dorado.
Oh, fuck off. No, no, no. He's going to fucking kill me. Okay, I got it. Apparently, I can't attack him, though. That's what I keep getting.
Come on, Rafe.
Calm down, Rafe.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
You're a piece of shit, Rafe.
You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing.
Come here, bitch. Come at me.
To get out of my way.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Rafe. God damn it.
I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed up journalist take that away from me.
Fuck you, Rafe. Grab the sword, let's go. Yes!
About that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Yeah, I think so.
Sticky with the sharp end, right?
Pointy end.
Should be fun.
Come here, bitch. Oh. Come on, fucker. Bring it. Oh, God. Wrong button. Oh, God. Come on. Yeah, fucker! Holy shit. Come on, man. Bring it, bitch. Yes! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready for that. Shit. Fuck you. Rafe, you're a little bitch. You know that? Just stab him. Shit, shit, shit. Here we go.
Come on, quit prolonging the inevitable. My arm's getting tired.
Yeah, because I'm going to beat your ass. Shit,
damn it.
No, 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 no.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Fuck you.
What's wrong with you?
Ooh, I got him. Yes. Fuck you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, yes. Rafe, you're a psychotic bitch. Fuck, fuck. Good God, man. Calm down. Calm down. Yeah. Come on. Fuck, fuck. No, no, no! Oh, God. We're good, we're good, we're good. Fuck you! Come on!
Alright, alright.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay and burn with the ship, you'd be my guest.
No! No!
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
you. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Don't hand it to me.
Fuck you, Ray!
Hand it to me. On a goddamn silver platter.
No.
I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours.
Yes!
Holy shit.
Fuck yes! Fuck you, Rafe! Oh my god!
Hey, come on, let's get you out of here.
It's too heavy.
Let's try again.
It's no use.
Try again.
It's no use. Come on. Jason. Damn it.
Listen to me. Listen to me. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
we did it. We did it, brother, okay?
It's all right.
There's gotta be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gonna be some.
You gotta go.
This Tompkins. There is no other way. Come on, Nathan. I gotta know you made it out all right. Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up.
That's it.
That's it.
What the hell are you doing?
It's stressful.
God damn it.
Get your head down.
Oh, God. How does that help the fucking... Yes. 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 So fucking smart.
Come on.
Let's go. Let's go. We gotta go, brother. Let's go, let's go. Yes!
Oh, Nate!
We're fucking fine!
Hey! Come on, I got you! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh! Hey! Hey, Sully, I got him.
Where are you?
We're right here.
So, yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late-night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, 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 what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic phase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually, you were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
But the handshake?
Well,
bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked
about
it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, okay?
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling. And sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide, so.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam, I've come far.
We sure have, little brother.
Listen, you don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, vamos.
Light.
So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great.
Yeah.
Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? No, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey, morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Oh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal?
She got the permits! She got the permits!
This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here, along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting with my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? Oh, no. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is. So, what do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not? Yeah, as long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diving.
Okay, fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good.
No.
My hand eye is way better than it used to be.
Really? I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not afraid.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you to play me?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my. That's... Okay. Fine. You're on.
No! Oh, God, no, I forgot. No! I'm never going to win. Oh, no. Gosh, no, this is not good. This is not good at all. We're never gonna get the high score, ever. There's just no way. We've only got 6 apples so far. Oh, no. Another crash panic again. Oh, same thing. It's so good. Oh, no. Oh, my God. shit! Can we actually finish the level, or we suck? Are we literal suck? Come on! Didn't even pick up the apples! Whatever. Who needs apples anyway? No, at one point I was pretty good at Crash Bandicoot. Just kidding, I never was. The level changed! The level changed! I swear, I'm your mom. Oh my god. We're good. We got this. Boop. We gotta be near the end, right? Gotta be near the end. Holy crap. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Oh, let's go. High score. We're gonna get the high score this time. We're not. We're definitely not. Damn it. Their daughter. This is their daughter. Epilogue.
So good. I really should clean this up. Later.
Later. This has got to be their daughter, right? Yo, she's so messy. She's a pig.
Old school.
Damn right, it's old school. What's the puppy's name?
Dad? Anyone? Oh, that looks beautiful.
That's awesome. We're playing as little Drake. Hi, puppy.
Yoo-hoo.
Whoa, hey, get off the couch. Oh, he's plopped down.
Let's see what you got. Mom has weird taste in music, but I kind of like this one.
We've heard that before. That's from a previous Uncharted. Mom has weird taste in music.
I think they abandoned us.
I don't think they did that, puppy. He's hungry. He's like, feed me. Feed me. Oh, treats.
All right. But just this one.
I'll give him two. I'll give you two.
All right. But this is the last one for today. Okay?
Don't whine. You got two. What's this? Reed.
Oh, cool. Sam and Sully are coming to visit.
We're sitting in a tiny cafe in the middle of a busy Havana street drinking what might be the best goddamn espresso I've had in my life. No job, no one chasing us. Retirement is weird, good but weird. Sam says, tell him to stock up the fridge with less shitty beer before we arrive. His words, not mine. Sam is also reminding me that you lost the bet to both of us. 12 months and counting with no smoking and I'm in a Cuba, and I'm in Cuba for God's sake. That's how good I've been. Anyway, send the girls our love. Tell Cassie to warm up the backgammon board. I want my rematch. Looking forward to seeing the gang in a couple of weeks. Your pal, Victor. They named their daughter Cassie.
Look at these two. Here we go.
It's the apple from the market.
Hey.
Right on the beach, yo.
There she goes.
What a pad. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Cassandra was Nathan Drake's, the Drake's mom. Wait, what was that? What is this?
Taj Mahal, here I come. Just a few more weeks.
Going to the Taj Mahal.
Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew.
Whoa, they are loaded. Puppy. They are
Anyone?
Loaded.
No? Nothing? Okay. Hey, Vicky.
You need the dog, Vicky.
Okay, girl. Where's mom and dad? All right, go find them. Go. Really?
Why are you whining?
Fine. I'll find him myself. The food's all here.
Swear to God, game, if you do something fucked up, I'm gonna be so upset with you. Give me my happy ending. Don't you do some shit. What is this?
And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then. You figured it out. Whoa. Good job cleaning this up. Got the search area narrowed down quite a bit.
What are they looking for?
So goofy.
Wait, no way.
He left his keys. He left his keys. There's no way. There's just no way.
I don't think we're supposed to be in this.
Whoa.
It's everything. It's everything. It's everything.
What is this? Oh, nice, gun holster, Dad. A Spanish doubloon. But from where?
Spain. Holy shit.
looks like Avery's sigil. Wait, is it Avery's sigil?
It's worth a lot of money.
Is that a bullet hole?
Saved your uncle's soul.
I don't know, some kind of resin or something? Weird.
That's from Uncharted 1, boys. The Tree of Life.
Where is this from? Kind of creepy. Kind of cool.
Just like her dad. But you put it in the wrong spot. Oh no, the journal. Does she not know anything about her grandmother?
Hello. Gunsway heist? Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure? No way. Is that Dad? Sig Parvus Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. Huh. What's this?
Found this on my old camera. Thought you'd like to have it, E.
What the hell? Oh, shit.
Busted. Busted.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you.
Oh, look, they've aged a bit.
What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. I said, don't be mad.
Keys.
Busted.
So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
This was bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really.
Nate? It's time to have the talk.
Yeah, it's totally time.
The talk.
Wait, which talk are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of this.
That is different, and you know it.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Funny. Mom?
All right.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy
called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. It sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
Oh, she knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
True.
Yeah,
he did.
He delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on. You know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
pretty
that's
much
right.
It. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up. Boat's ready. Wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what did Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to El Dorado.
The city of gold?
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue. A cursed statue.
No way. Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that later. See, the map led us to the
fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. That satisfied everything I needed. Oh, well, not that, that's weird because she's a little girl. Anyway. Woo! God damn! Guys, that was such a fucking good game. It was such a good game. It's so hard not to be happy. I'm so happy right now. Oh my god. What a great ending. You literally can't wrap up a series any better. That's literally one of the best games. That's probably one of the top three games I've ever played in my life. Such a fucking good game. It makes you just fucking want to smile. Oh my god. Holy shit. It was so good. Take it out of some ugly mode. Oh my god. It didn't kill me. It didn't make me cry. You know, I want to cry, but it's like happy tears, you know? It's not like other games where I'm like, oh, somebody fucking died. It was so good. It was so good. Oh my god, that was so good. This is definitely a game that I will end up replaying eventually. Oh my god, what a series. What a series, man. Naughty Dog knows what's up. Naughty Dog knows what's up. They only put out good games. I couldn't have even have imagined a better end to the Uncharted series, to the Uncharted franchise. And to be completely honest, I think Naughty Dog is smart enough to realize they're done with it. Like, you move on. That is literally the best way to end it. You don't. I don't think they should make another one and like have you play as Cassie or something. I think that's just, it's too cliche, you know? I say you end it right there. That's the series, man. It literally has the perfect ending. Like, flawless. Flawless. 10 out of 10. 20 out of 10. 11 out of 10. Above 10. That's all it is. It's right there, boys. Goldie Perf. That's all I can say, man. Oh, what a great game. Alcatraz Prisoner, Troll Chen, thank you guys so much for the resubs, and Militant Method, thank you so much for the sub, man. I appreciate it, buddy. Thank you so much for the support. Whew. I don't know. You could definitely tell that they learned a lot from The Last of Us and put a lot of the gameplay mechanics and stuff in this game, which is a good thing, obviously. It was not a bad thing. Game of the year? Yes. Yes. Hands down. Hands down the best game I have probably played since probably The Last of Us. Honestly. Holy shit. Suave Lava, thank you so much for the resub, man. 14 months in a row. I appreciate it, buddy. If you guys watch this on YouTube... Did I say gameplay? I meant gameplay. That's weird. If you guys watched during this, if you guys watched this on YouTube, let me know what you thought in the comment section down below. You can leave me a like if you enjoyed the series. I don't know if you're gonna be able to top this. This is game of the year. This is game of the year for sure. Yeah. I don't know, man. If we get The Last of Us 2, see, that's the thing. The Last of Us 2, I feel like they could, with how they, with the story, I feel like you could play as Ellie in The Last of Us 2. I think it would make sense in that storyline, but in this storyline, it doesn't work like that, man. You know, I wouldn't want a spinoff series with Cassie. It needs to just end. Uncharted's done, man. That's the end of the series. It's like Breaking Bad. The show is perfect. The game is perfect. The series is perfect. You can't change that. No more. You know? Too much is sometimes a bad thing. Holy shit, man. That was a great game. That was a great fucking game. Woo! Hell yeah, boys. We're gonna let the credits roll. What'd you guys think, stream? Oh, man. Sully and Sam. It's just the perfect send-off. Oh, shit. I wonder if there's anything after the credits. You think there's anything? Just a little tidbit, maybe? With sincere and deep gratitude to Amy Hennig for her contributions to the Uncharted franchise. Nolan North, Troy Baker. My boys. Troy Baker, man. Troy Baker killed Samuel Drake. That was so good. I honestly didn't think that Samuel Drake would be such a big character in this game. I'm so glad he was pretty much a part of the whole thing. These credits are so long. Do you understand how many people it takes to make an Uncharted game? Holy shit, man. That's like the most... probably takes, I don't know, man. It just takes an ungodly amount of people to make a game of this caliber. You know? Everything was perfect. Everything's perfect. It was so good. It's so good. It's beautiful. Naughty Dog is the best game developer. I would agree with you. Yeah. I would, yeah. 100%. 100%, I would agree with you. I think that for a long time, Rockstar was definitely in the lead. And to be fair, Rockstar could still be in the lead if they bring back Red Dead Redemption. We need Red Dead Redemption. But no, Naughty Dog's definitely top dog right now. Pun intended. I agree with you about ending the series there, but what would you think about a Cassie DLC? Just wanted to say, great game. Love you, BB. I don't know, man. I'll be honest. I liked the fact that we got to kind of see Cassie get to learn about her parents, but it wasn't a character that I could see myself playing as. The Uncharted series is you playing as Nathan Drake. Yeah, I don't think you can change that up, man. Even if it's his daughter, it's just not the same, man. It's just not the same. Yeah, that's true. They did announce Red Dead Redemption 2, didn't they? Or Red Dead 2. Dude, I'm so excited. I'm so excited for a new Red Dead Redemption. What happened to Nadine? She split, bro. She was outie. I thought we were going to have... Honestly, I'm still upset that they did not allow a fight between Nadine and Elena. Like, why was that not a thing? I think that's the only thing they needed to include. There needed to be like a badass fight between those two girls. But they didn't give it to us. VOD link? The VOD link's not available right now, my man. Once the stream ends, you'll be able to do that. Nadine would kill Elena? Probably, but it would still be badass to see her fight. You know? I don't know, just something in there where Elena's like, bitch, don't touch my man. I'll beat the fuck out of you, you know? But yeah, Nadine was a badass. Nadine was scary. I'm kind of glad we didn't have to fight her at the end. Because she would have beat the shit out of us. Because Nadine fucked us up every single time we fought her. And we fought her, what, 2v1 and stuff? That final... I'll be honest, though. It was kind of weird. Because... every Uncharted game has had some type of like paranormal ending where like you're fighting demons or you're fighting like Nazi zombies. You know what I mean? Like there's always been some weird supernatural thing in all the Uncharted games. And then in this one, there wasn't. There was no supernatural shit. It was literally just like pirates, gold, treasure, and a fucked up, and like an army. That's the only issue I kind of had with this game. Is that, now that I think about it, every game had some type of supernatural thing, and this game just didn't. It was just straight up. So I don't know. It's kind of weird. It's kind of weird that the other three had it. It's true. I gave Comcast one last shot, and they followed through, man. It's true. This one wasn't, well, a lot more realistic, but yeah, it was. There was no pirate ghost, though. That's the thing. Yeah. The tension throughout the final fight scene was incredible. That was so good. Best part, there was a villain that personified pure evil, and the final fight was actually entertaining to watch. It really made the final boss scene awesome. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Like, even though if you think about it, all the final scene was a QuickTime event, more or less. It was a little bit more so, because it's not like the prompts popped up on screen. It, like, gave you a tutorial on how to block, and then you were like, fighting with him. So, or not jousting, but fencing. You know, you were sword fighting with him. That sounds weird. Jesus Christ. We weren't sword fighting with Rafe at the end of Uncharted 4. We didn't bring our penises out and slap him around. No. But, you know what I mean? It wasn't, I mean, it was like a glorified QuickTime event, but the tension and the acting and how it went down was just so fucking satisfying. It was so well made. It was great. Yeah, I know the Nadian voice actor is white. I remember seeing that in an interview that they did. Was that during E3? No, that wasn't during E3. What was that? It was some convention. Oh, it was the Sony convention that they did. What is it called? PlayStation Experience? I think that's what it's called. Almanac says, I've been watching you a lot lately and watch this game off and on all day long. Love watching you, man. Keep doing what you're doing, brother. GG. Omanax, thank you so much, man. Or Omanox. Omanox. Sorry, my man. Thank you for the love, bro. Thanks for watching the streams. Mouse Street says, hey, Goldie, not to dampen the mood, but I lost my uncle and father at the beginning of this year, and my grandmother left us yesterday. I just want you to know how much your YouTube videos and streams have helped me get through it all. Mouse Streets, holy shit, man. That is a lot to go through in 1 year, dude. I am so sorry for your losses. I cannot even begin to understand how bad that can feel. Thanks for watching the streams, buddy, and thanks for being a part of this community, man. I know you've been around a long time, dude. Again, I'm so sorry to hear that, buddy, and I wish the best of luck to your family. I'm sorry, man. Life sucks sometimes. Thanks for the love, buddy. Oh, man. No, I think the actress that did Nadine was really good. I think she did a really good job. Because she had an accent as well, right? Like, I'm pretty sure she had to put on that accent. I'm pretty sure the actress doesn't have that accent in real life, so. These have longer credits than the Harry Potter movies? Yeah. Yeah, they do. Fuck yeah, they should, man. She also does Fiona from Borderlands. Ah, okay. Is there anything? That's it, boys. That's the end of Uncharted. Holy shit.